Yoga guru Ramdev has claimed to have prepared the first Ayurvedic medicine that he says can treat COVID-19. Ramdev, while launching his medicine, said it is the first Ayurvedic clinically controlled research evidence and trial-based medicine for COVID-19 treatment. Ramdev claimed that he conducted a clinical case study and clinically controlled trial and found 69% patients recovered in 3 days and 100% patients recovered in 7 days.